It's the new year and we all need a crispy lemon parm salad that takes 2 minutes to make. Let's go. Chop up some lettuce of choice. I had romaine and iceberg on hand. Add it to a bowl with salt, olive oil, lemon juice, and measure parm with your heart. Optionally toast some croutons or even bake them. Top it on top. Enjoy and follow for more.